Kyle Byrne is a survivor, but why he is the outcast?
So we don't know at first, but Kyle's surrounding himself with darkness, basically. He's isolated himself from everybody that he loves and cares about because he thinks that there's something about him that hurts the people around him. And so at first, he's sort of an outcast from the town that he lives in, from his family that he loves, and that's kind of where we start. I can't really tell you more, otherwise it spoils it.
We always try to have spoilers. But can you give us three reasons why everybody should watch Outcast?
One of the things that I really like is that Robert Kirkman, who also developed The Walking Dead, which is very good, but I've noticed Robert's writing and character development evolve from there. Not to say that it's better, it's just more evolved. So that's one reason. Two, it's scary or disturbing, whichever you like, if you're into that kind of thing. Some people are. And it's got some good, compelling characters, I feel.
And how was working with Robert Kirkman?
It was great. He created the whole world, so he's a very good source to go to for information on the character, or the world. He doesn't tell you everything, you know. You're like, what are the demons? And he's like, leave me alone.